Well, the annual Festival of Ballooning in New Jersey, it's going down for a year.
Oh, the New Jersey Lottery says it's taking the time to relaunch a new version in 2025. The organizer says inflation and the rising costs make it difficult to maintain the quality without increasing those prices.
Yeah, three-day annual festivity first started 31 years ago. Since then, the rising hot balloons have drawn thousands of spectators to Reddington every year for the festivities.